Hey guys, since so many of you asked me to teach some yoga practices for various diseases, I decided to start off with PCOS. Disclaimer, you should already know how to do yoga before you attempt these. Make sure that you know you're doing your warm-up. These are just some specific practices which will help